civil rights leader and former Democratic politician Jesse Jackson and his wife have both been hospitalized after testing positive for COVID-19. According to a statement issued by the Rainbow Push Coalition, Jackson, who is 79, and his wife, 75, Jacqueline, were admitted to Northwestern Memorial Hospital in Chicago.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.